Michael from Red Chair Diaries coming to you from my disheveled library in Nova Scotia, Canada. I still haven't gotten around to straightening it out. A couple of recent pickups I wanted to show you. Mad Men Season 5, I think this was only $15, and I had a $10 coupon for Best Buy. It says $23.99, but that's not what it was. And so I have the five seasons now, not the current season. And I still have only seen first season and the first disc of season two. So one of these days I just have to get to it. But I enjoy that. And I went to Future Shop yesterday and got my steelbook for Star Trek Into Darkness before they sold out. I thought it was pretty good at $24.99 or something to that effect. And all those, I do keep these covers, I just flatten them, fold them. So we've got, what have we got? The Blu-ray you see in front, the DVD in the back. So with this one you get ultraviolet and you get a digital copy that you can download as well. So you've got all those benefits. And you can even see some content on something called Cinema Now, which Future Shop seems to champion in Canada. Oh my God, would you stop it? And there's one of the cities, London, I guess. Or was it San Francisco having some trouble? Now, if you watched my commentary a few months back, actually it's not that long ago, is it, when this came out? And I wasn't a big fan of the movie, of many, many elements of it, actually. But I decided that I wanted to get it while, and I will watch it again, I'll assess it again, I'll give you my commentaries again. But since I won all of the movies in Blu-ray from Chill Pilgrims contest last year, so I have all the original series, I have all of the Next Generation movies, I have a copy of Star Trek by J.J. Abrams in Blu-ray. So it would be a bit silly with my Star Trek collection that I have, which is quite extensive, to, of the books and biographies and things as well, plus the model. It would seem a bit silly to not bother with it. So I will watch that again. So that's it for now, and I'll see you around the 2.